This is a version for larger orchestra of an earlier and well-known set of piano pieces, which Rochberg composed in 1952. The present work was written in 1964 and is dedicated to the memory of Paul Rochberg, the composer's son, who died at the age of 20. The work consists of 12 brief movements. The 12 are divided into 5 groups with a brief pause at the end of each group. That's Rudolf conducting the Cincinnati Symphony as we hear George Rochberg's Zodiac for Orchestra in memory of Paul.
Thank you.
That was George Rochberg's Zodiac.